114 degrees in Las Vegas today, but as I like to say, after 110, does it really matter? Probably the only place I've ever lived where it's actually too hot to go swimming. So at Mount Charleston this morning, where it's a very comfortable 70 degrees just before 6 a.m., photos, videos, and some very beautiful scenery and cool temperatures. So off we go, see what happens.